At the same time, as your cost of everything from healthcare to a gallon of milk to a gallon of gas has gone up and up and up. So what that means is at the end of the month, it's hard to make ends meet. And people were using credit cards and taking on debt. Some people, some of you, everybody all right down there?
No.
I want to make sure everybody's on here.
Hot.
We need some water, all right? We need some water here. And if we got an EMT, somebody just feels a little faint. They've been standing up a little too long. And if somebody has some fruit juice in their back pocket, that would be helpful.
I carry fruit juice all the time. That's right. The people. That's what I'm talking about.
She's going to be okay. She's going to be okay. She just needs to cool off.
Who got some fruit juice?
You want to... Try to lay down a little bit until we get into EMT. Give Secret Service a big round of applause.
Woo! I like to go to Secret.
This is a tip, by the way. Next time you're at a long rally, make sure you eat before you go.
I did!
So, what was I saying?
I'm horrible.
People, a lot of folks, listen up. A lot of folks were using their homes as equity, as an ATM machine to help make ends meet, but then what happened in the housing market? Something started collapsing because you didn't have oversight, you didn't have regulations in the mortgage lending business. And so a lot of people were induced into taking out loans that they couldn't afford. So now you got millions of people at risk of losing their homes. You've got 47 million people without health insurance. You've got millions of children who, despite the slogan, still are not being equipped for the job of the future because the school broke down. I decided we couldn't afford to wait. We can't wait to fix our schools. We can't wait to fix our healthcare system.
No.
We can't wait to fix our
schools. No.